Last week on SmackDown, you declined a challenge from Ronda Rousey to an I Quit match. However, WWE management went ahead and made the match official. Are you concerned about Ronda's submission game?
Great question.
Number one, I didn't refuse the I Quit match. And number two, I was trying to protect Ronda. I was trying to do Ronda a favor by telling her to go to the end of the line. I mean, because we all know how fragile Ronda's ego is. No, but Ronda had to whine, moan, and cry, and go to management and get the match that she wanted. And that actually makes me nervous because it's a big mistake. We all saw how devastated she was after she lost at WrestleMania. I mean, could you imagine the humiliation after a I Quit match?
Well, I
did.
Well, I did watch the match at WrestleMania, and it looked like Ronda Rousey made you tap out.
True.
That's ridiculous.
See what he started?
I was fixing my bra! No! None of you would understand.
Look, I didn't mean to impose.
Then don't impose.
But if you did see, the referee could have been in position, and had he seen what happened, I think Ronda Rousey would be standing here as champion right now.
True.
You're out of line. I am the champion, and I didn't tap out. What? You know what? Let me ask Drew a question. Drew, did you quit being a competitor so you could stand here and hold a mic and ask me stupid questions?
Whoa.
No, you see, not me. I'm not a quitter because quitting is not in my DNA. You want to know what is in my DNA? Winning! Because I am a submission master. I have been submitting competition for over a decade. Actually, you don't deserve to interview me. Get out of my ring.
Oh.
Now.
Oh no! Charlotte attacking Gulak from behind.
He's gonna win a Pulitzer.
And now Charlotte Flair setting Gulak up for the figure eight, and Gulak now in the figure eight, and Gulak tapping out to Charlotte after the attack by Flair.
Charlotte Flair even taps out interviewers.
I quit. Our broadcast colleague right now.
She said I'm a submission master, and she's locking in.
Gulak is screaming, I quit.
His knee is getting propped in half.
That's what Charlotte wants Rousey to scream 3 weeks from Sunday.
Drew Gulak was having the greatest night of his life. Now probably at least a meniscus. And Charlotte loves it.